A Pecos diver vowed to make it all the way to state, and he didn't let a near-death experience stop him. You may recall Hector Roman was impaled with a fence pole that went through his chest after a car accident. It's the heroic journey News West 9 has been following for more than a year now. Cameron Abundis reports.
Only the 16 best divers in the state twist, tuck, and pike their way here.
All the way to state. All the way to state.
I never once thought that Hector could not do it. Never.
Neither did Hector Roman. Even with a 30-foot pole sticking out of his chest, the Pecos High School student wanted back on the diving board for his shot at the District 4A UIL State Championships.
His question was not, will I live? His question was, will I be able to dive?
Roman crashed 2 weeks before the 2008 regional qualifying meet.
He kept asking him, the firemen, the doctors there, am I going to regional? Am I going to regional?
After a long day at school and in practice, he fell asleep at the wheel around 9:30 on the evening of January 31st. A metal fence pole pinned him inside this van, lodging less than an inch from his heart.
I just turned around and started to cry, and I told God, this is yours. Your hands. You want him, take him.
The teen would spend the rest of his junior year fighting to live normally.
I have one back here. I have one right here.
He's much weaker on this side, in his legs, and on his arm and his hands.
He went in for surgery 4 times.
I didn't think diving would be part of his routine anymore because, he could see the pipe in his chest.
It would have been so easy for him to quit.
The trauma took a toll on his body and his training. Before the wreck, he scored a school record for the 1-meter dive. After, Roman stayed out of the water, either in surgery or rehabilitation.
He has a fire inside of him that's got a big flame and it's burning right now.
Remarkably, the senior did start diving, but just 1 month in, doctors pulled him out for more surgery.
And it's hard to get here. Still got a big journey ahead of me.
Ever the comeback kid, Roman returned in late November. In total, training just half the season.
Now, sometimes the diver will say, I can't do it. But Hector has never told me I can't do it. He always is willing to try.
Hector had to learn them all over again.
Clawing his way back through excruciating pain.
I wanted to go to state, not just for myself, but also show that, like, that anything is possible.
He landed on the leaderboard in the 2009 Texas Swimming and Diving Championships, making first team All-State and qualifying for All-American.
Phenomenal. It's phenomenal.
Wow, I'm proud of
it. It isn't a fairy tale. It was never that easy.
It's not about the sport. It's about determination and strength and power.
God has a purpose for him, and I hope that I live long enough to see what it is.
Roman just closes his eyes before each dive, focused not on the pain or the crash, but what he's about to do next.
One dive at a time.
Wow, what a brave young man. Not many folks could make a comeback like that.
No, especially, you know, you saw that scar on his back, though, but actually that's pretty small considering what he went through. It's what willpower, let me tell you.
It'd be easy to just give up, sure would.